Hello, this is a custom order for, I believe her name is Linda? I can't remember her name, I'm so sorry. So she's seen my purple one that had the heart on it and really, really liked it. So she asked me if I could do the same thing for her on this one, but pink and orange. That's the colors that she wanted. So here's a really up close look. So there's that, and then we have some lace and some beads. And then we have the charm. And the spine. It's got red and orange and white beads on it. Let me see if I get this in film here. Alright, so we'll just begin. It's got book corners on it also. There's a pocket here with some journaling cards. This is a little barrette. I believe I got it on there. Maybe a little too close, but opens up. There's some eyelash trim. She also asked for crows. There's a belly band. That goes the whole length. There's a paper flower with some eyelash trim. Another pocket with some journaling cards in it. Let me move this over here. More journaling cards. I'm gonna flip up. This has got a journaling card in it also. It's a stamp. It's more stamping. The tab. And I did some alcohol spray. This comes off. Opens. More stamping. It's got a pocket. It's got some creepy cloth or whatever that's called. These, I left all these open so you can write in here if you want or glue them together, whatever you choose to do. Journaling cards. And there's another crow. This has 4 signatures, 128 pages. This opens up. pocket. This is a napkin decoupaged onto a sheet. This is also an envelope that comes off. Envelopes. This is vintage. This and on the back you can write. It's got an owl on it. This flips up and there's two little tags in there. Eyelash trim. So another pocket with a tag. Some washi tape. This is a altered paper clip I made with a doily. And it wraps around to this side too. Another belly band. This is some tissue paper and wrapping paper. This is another one of those envelopes. And a pocket. Lots of writing space in this. Belly band. I love the sound of that. more pockets there. And there's also pockets up here in the front. So there you go, that is the book. And then there's the book corner, so I also put them on the back. Well, obviously, they'd be on all four corners. So that is it. I hope you enjoyed watching. Thank you.